Questo è un pezzo che forse non trovate nei dischi, nei Greatest Hits, quegli orribili dischi che si chiamano Greatest Hits, che in realtà non contengono veramente il meglio dell'artista che dovrebbero rappresentare, insomma. Questa non ce la trovate, ma forse è il pezzo più bello che abbia mai scritto Bob Dylan, dico forse.
Like the night to be tricks when you're trying to be so quiet. We are severe and stranded, but we all do our best to deny. And Louise holds a handful of ray, tempting you to defy. Life flicker from the opposite law, in this room the heap I call. The country music station flips off, but there's nothing really, nothing to turn on. Just Louise and her lover, so entwined, and this vision of Johanna that hung on my mind. Below where the ladies play, blood men bluff with the kitchen, and the old night girl whispered escapades out on the D-train. We can hear the night watchman flick his flesh and ask himself if he's really insane. Louise, she's alright, she's just a man. She's very good, she seems like a man. But she just makes it all too concise and too clear that Johanna's not here. The ghost of electricity holds in the bones of her face. And this vision of Johanna has now taken my place. A little boy lost, he takes himself so seriously. He breaks up his misery, he likes to live dangerously. And when I'm ringing her name up, she speaks of a farewell kiss to me. She'll got a lot of love, be so useless now. Mothering small talk and wow, I'm in a car. Oh, how can I explain? It's so hard to get out. I have this vision of Johanna, get me up past the dawn. Inside the museum, infinity goes up on trial. Voices echo, this is what salvation must be like after a while. Mona Lisa must have had the highway blues, the dead by the western smile. See the primitive wallflower freeze when the jellyfish women are sneeze. You know one with mustache. Geez, I can't find my knees. Up shoes and binocular head from the head of a mule. By this vision, Johanna, the Mexican, seems so cruel. Now plays to the countess who's pretending to give him. Say me name it, I'm on the parasite, and I go out and say a prayer for him. And Louise always said, you can look at much, can you manage yourself? Many prayers for him. Still has not shown. You see the empty cage now corrode. The cave of the stage once had flown. And the fiddler, he now steps to the road. He writes everything's been written which we saw. On the back of the fish truck that loads while my conscience explodes. Johanna, I know of the dream.